in my face. Tell me that you're not just about this place. You really think I could be replaced? Nah, I come from outer space. And I'm a classy girl, I'ma hold it up. You full of something, but it ain't love. And what we got is straight overdue. Go find somebody new.
You can buy me diamond earrings and
American candy video. So I've got some American candies here, and I did check to make sure they're American. So let's get started. So the first candy I'm going to try is the Hershey's milk chocolate. So it seems like, I think everybody's liked these in the video, but I've tried the cookies and cream one. Hated it. Comment down below if you liked the cookies and cream one, but it just, okay, so let's try. So here's some. I prefer this way better to the cookies and cream one. Oh my god, this is like the best chocolate ever. It smells like an M&M. Wait, what's this made by? This is really good. I am definitely gonna save some of this for later. That's amazing. Can anyone tell me if this is made by the same people that make M&M's? It smells like M&M's. But it's really good. Let's go to the next thing. Alright, so the next thing I'm going to do is Milk Duds. By the way, I only chose like a few things because I didn't really know what was the most appealing to me. I just thought these were the most appealing, and these are ones that I see done a lot on video. So I just thought, what did I do and see if I like them? By the way, I was going to get Junior Mints, but I've had them before, so I'm not going to get them. Okay, so the next thing is Milk Duds. I've heard that these are really good, but I'm not a big fan of, I feel like it's hard caramel, because everyone says that it hurts their teeth. I'm not a fan of hard caramel, but I am a fan of like caramel and koalas. These look like squished Maltesers, like really big squished Maltesers. It's really weird. Okay, I'm scared. I don't like it. It's got no caramel flavor. I don't like it. Oh, there's the caramel, but still. I don't like those. Blah. My mouth is not happy. Okay. Let's go to the next thing. The next thing that I have are these Seven Turf Nerds. And the flavours are Road Rash Raspberry and Tropical Punch. So first I'm going to try Road Rash Raspberry. Okay, here we go. Okay, these look good. They're very, oh my god. I was going to say they're very, very bright blue. Like, I don't even know how they look. Okay. Road Rash Raspberry. And I'll tell you which one I like better. These are good, but they don't have a lot of flavor. Like, I guess I could eat these all day, but they don't have enough flavor. But I really like them still. Okay. Now let's try Tropical Punch. This is hard to get out. Whatever I just did there. Oh my God, what am I doing? Okay. Oh dang it, I just like completely ripped this whole thing. I never even eat nerds, so, but I love them. Wow. They're yummy, but too much. Now I'm gonna try them together. Too much flavoring. I could tell by, even if it didn't say artificially flavored, I could tell that that's artificial. That is so much flavoring. Wow. Okay, now I'm gonna try the blue ones. Well, no, I'm trying them together. Sorry. Like, I've got this project and like it just fell and I'm not gonna even go fix it because I am making a video, so oh, something fell. Okay, I have one more candy after this, I think. Yeah, I think there's only one more. 3, 2, 1, go. I quite like them together, but raspberry is my favourite. The blue one. I love these raspberry ones. There's not enough flavour. I like them together. I'll be stacking on those later. Okay, let's go to the next thing. So the last thing that I'm gonna have here are the birthday cake M&Ms. And these are meant to be, I don't know, I've heard good and bad feedback. Like, they're yellow. I thought that they'd be all different colors. Like, oh, they are, they're just yellow at the top. Okay. I've heard that they just taste normal and then some people can taste it. Oh, they're supposed to have a bad aftertaste, so let's try it. I can taste birthday cake. I like it. Yeah, it kicks in definitely at the end, but it's not bad. Quite good, actually. Okay, so now it's time for me to rate them. Okay, so let's go with the Hershey's first. I rate the Hershey's a 8.5 out of 10 because it's just normal chocolate. There's nothing that special, it's just really good. Alright, next we tried the Milk Duds. I'm gonna rate the Milk Duds a 4.5 out of 10. I wouldn't say that they're horrible, but I just didn't like them. Okay, next, the Nerds. Absolute. I'm going to rate them like they're two different candies. 10 out of 10. 7 out of 10. Not too bad. These are pretty good. And the birthday cakes, I'm going to rate a 8.5 out of 10. So tell me if you've tried any of these, and then comment, like, if you've tried the Hershey's, comment what you'd rate them. If you tried them all, comment what you rated them. And thumbs up if you like this video. And I will do a part 2 if people comment down what other candies you want me to do. Now, that's cool. So, bye. Okay, so I've convinced my mum to try all the candies. So, do you want to do it?
Do I have to?
Yeah.
All right.
Okay. So let's start in the order that I did them. I tried the Hershey's.
Okay.
Try it. It tastes like an M&M. It's really good.
Is it
good.
Just normal
chocolate?
Tastes like cooking chocolate.
Don't you like it?
I give it a 5 out of 10.
I gave it a 9. Oh, I gave it like an 8.5 or something.
No.
I like
you.
Alright. Let's try the milk duds. They look like big squished Maltesers.
Okay. Oh, they're like those mint ones. You know the mint ones?
No, they're the same. No, but they don't taste the same. Oh. They just look the same.
Oh, I'll break my falsies.
What? You don't have any false teeth.
I'm just kidding.
This is going to be on YouTube. Don't say anything too embarrassing.
It's not my thing.
Not mine.
No.
Either.
That's me a 4 out of 10.
Me and my mum don't like those like hard caramel, like squishy hard things. Like we like gummy stuff, but we like I would prefer a caramello koala, like with the soft caramel.
Yeah.
That's really good. Okay, so next we'll try these. Put your hand down.
Do I have to? I'll just want one of each.
You can't taste it.
Yes, you can.
Okay.
I'll try.
Here's the raspberry. These ones are good. Do you like it?
I don't know what you see in any of these.
I didn't like that one.
Give me a pan of chocolate, 100% dark chocolate, raw, organic, sugar-free, delicious. That's a 10.
That I don't like.
That's a 10 out of 10.
The nerds are a 10 out of 10.
No. The nerds are a 2.
Okay, here are the tropical nerds.
Babes, I don't want this many.
the 3 I gave you.
Yeah. No, these are a little bit better. They are 2.5.
I said I liked the raspberries better.
No.
Okay. Next, you're going to try birthday cake M&M's.
Okay.
These are all
what
the ones
kind of birthday cake?
I think it's chocolate.
Birthday cake flavour. Don't birthday cakes come in all different flavors.
I don't know. I think it's just like a chocolate or a vanilla cake. Okay, that's yellow. Try it. Yeah, it tastes normal at the start and then it goes all birthday cake.
Oh, yeah.
Do you mind mine?
It's like you, like it's got icing, like
yeah.
In a taste of icing.
Do you
like vanilla
it?
Icing. All right.
Okay. Everyone hates those ones, but I like them.
I would give those a 6. They're probably the best out of all of them.
Okay.
But they're still not good.
You're funny.
Awkward silence. Hilarious.
Okay. So, for the last time, the last time I'm just going to show what candies we've got if you want to try any of these. Nerds, raspberry, and tropical punch, and these are the new surf and turf ones. Hershey's milk chocolate, M&M's birthday cake, and milk duds. Thanks for watching, and a special shout out for my mum. Bye!